All right, we have 8 days left in September, which means the time is winding down to get your census done. Governor Larry Hogan says we've passed our 2010 numbers, but there are still people who haven't completed it yet.
Every single response is necessary to secure funding for health care, schools, hospitals, roads, and other essential services. Participating in the census is easy and it's safe.
Again, you have until September 30th to fill it out. We have a link on our website, wjz.com.